On May the 30th, Shirvan City Appellate Court held a preliminary hearing on the appeal of Faber44.com news portal's editor Aras Guliev and other arrested believers against April the 5th decision of Lankaran Grave Crimes Court. Judge Kamran Akbarov presided over the hearing. Journalist lawyer Fariz Namazli filed a petition for partial reconsideration indicating that journalist Aras Guliev had no face-to-face confrontation with the persons recognized as victims. The petition was granted and the judicial review was scheduled for July 13, 11 a.m. After the hearing, the journalist of the Institute for Reporters' Freedom and Safety was subjected to pressure by a court guard who hindered her interview with Guliev's lawyer. The guard said that one who wants to conduct filming in the courtyard must get permission from the local executive authority. Our colleague was allowed to go after getting registered as journalist in the clerical office of the court. Aras Guliev was arrested on September 8 on charges of attempting to hinder an international folklore festival in Masala region and causing bodily harm to ordinary people and police officers. On December 11, the previous hooliganism charge against Guliev was replaced by five new charges: illegal possession of firearms, violation of public order, inciting national, racial, ethnic or religious animosity and hostility, resistance and violence against the representative of the authority, and insulting the national flag or emblem of the Azerbaijan Republic. On April 5, 2013, the Lankaran City Grave Crimes Court sentenced Guliev to 8 years in jail. Aras Guliev rejects the charges, claiming that he was arrested for his journalistic and religious activities.